Hello students, in this question basically we have to tell about the internal energy change, that is the delta U value. We have to calculate this here.